proud to stand shoulder to shoulder with the Bloody Sunday families and the family of Daniel Hegarty. When we see a success for any family in legacy, it's a success for us all. When we see a setback for families, it's a setback for us all. It shouldn't be a surprise to anybody that the actions of British state agents here on this island go without any judicial recourse. We are used to that, but that won't deter us from continuing to fight on. I'm glad to see that the families will fight this decision, that they aren't only entitled to truth, but they are entitled to justice as well, as is every other family on this island. We won't give up, we won't stop supporting each other, and I think it's important that the crowds we see here today in Belfast and also in Derry and Newry will send out a very strong message that the actions of the British state on this island will never go without recourse.